Hello everyone, welcome to the next episode. This episode, I will teach you how you're gonna do stretching after you wake up in the morning. This video clip is not long, it's short, and I like it very benefit for you during the time that after you wake up, you can use this series to be do the stretching to release the tension after you sleep whole night and then get you ready. What is the first stretching? Lying over it stretch. Once you start to wake up into the morning, onto your bed, try to raise the hand above the head and try to point the toe down to lengthen all the spine. Hold that move for 30 seconds. Continually breathing. Neck exercise, good and lower back stretch. You're gonna start to pull your body coming up, and after that try to twist the knee, both knee to one side, and drop the opposite shoulder into the ground. Look opposite way with the leg rotating. Continually breathing and try to relax. When you done one side, rotate to all the side. Look into the opposite way that the leg rotating. This exercise and this stretching is gonna be good for you to release the tension on the glute, also in lower back. If you have a bit on the lower back pain, this position can help you a lot. Next, you're gonna pull the knee into the chest. Try to pull as close as possible. Something that you have to be avoid, not try to lift the butt high. Just keep the back, stay grounded into the floor and try to pull the knee close to the chest as much as possible. Not hold the breath, continue breathing. When you done that, lift one leg, coming up, try to straighten the leg as long as possible, toe tuck, heel lift, lengthen into the back of the leg, muscle that always tight it. If it's hard for you to grab, you can use the tower as a tool. When you're done, chain leg, do at the same thing, continually breathing, try to keep breathing as long and deep as possible. That is gonna help you more lengthen and stretch. After that, cross the leg that you grab to another leg. Try to pull it in close to your body, but try to keep your butt staying down. This stretching is gonna stretch into piriformis muscle. The muscle that stay deep under your glute. The muscle that always tight. When you're done, switch to all the leg. Try to pull as close as possible, but try to keep your butt stay grounded into the floor. Those exercise series is gonna help you release the tightness after you sleep long in the whole night. Get you ready for the activity for whole day. Roll yourself up, get the knee down, sink, reach your hand, and try to pull yourself as long as possible. Sharp pose. This stretching position is gonna get your release
Next, put your hands up, try to round it, and move your spine. This stretching is not holding, it's gonna moving with control and slow to make your spine to have mobility, to get your spine moving as a quality. When you're done that, put yourself up, step one leg forward, draw your hip forward, reach your hand above. Make sure that you try to put your hip forward to straighten to the hip flexor, the muscle that always tight it for someone that you work in the office and you sit a lot. When you're done, change leg, switch to other leg, draw your hip forward, reach your hand to lengthen. Continually breathing. If you can spend the time to do this every day, your body will feel really relaxed. Next, sit down, and after that, cross the leg and try to tweak your body to create a thoracic mobility and flexibility. Look follow through the back shoulder. Continually breathing. When you done that, change to other side, to which try to keep your body upright, look into the back, continue the breathing, take your time, hold the stretch. In the morning, you may be a bit feel tight, but when you done this, your body will ready to work. Next, comment muscle for someone that use the phone and computer a lot. You're gonna drop one hand, use the hand to grab the head and try to pull your head to another side. This position is gonna be release the tension on the neck, also the upper trapezius, the muscle that always tight and keep your posture into the wrong. Switch to other side. Try to relax and drop the shoulder down. Continually breathing. Try to pull to feel the tension around the neck and the trapezius. These are the stretching series that you can spend the time to do this every day after you wake up in the morning. It's gonna be good for you.